In the midst of the vigorous and uninterrupted struggles with the Saxons, Charlemagne built garrisons at strategic points to protect his territories from further attacks. He then mustered all available forces in order to thwart the greatest threat to papal lands.
Men! I have summoned you here to aid our brothers in their struggle against the Saracens. We must at any cost liberate these lands in order to protect our realm from the imminent threat of their insurgency.
The Frankish troops then marched over the Pyrenees into Iberia. Once in Iberia, Charlemagne calls upon the 12 peers, his bravest knights. He then instructs them to command all attacks against the enemy.
At the raising of my sword, slayers, show the enemy no mercy until they lay down their arms and surrender. Gloria in excelsis Deo!
Gloria in excelsis Deo!
Vivat Francia!
Vivat Francia! Vivat Rex Charlemagne!
And castles that the mighty Frankish army attacked surrendered. Charlemagne's forces suffered virtually no losses. But on their long journey back through the Pyrenees,
Gascons! They are attacking our flanks! They have betrayed us!